Now, if we're in the 12 bar and doing our three chord trick in the Delta style, one of the typical ways of transferring to the C, the next chord in the progression, would be moving up to the C shape here and then extending the C with the little finger on the eighth box. So we have this kind of pattern. To the D sequence, just move up to the D position, which is in the seventh box, and do the same movement.